I'm telling you, Drake got all the hoes.
No, you're my little favorite. Look, screw.
Deacons! We back with another freaking video.
Drake, nice for what?
It's new, bro.
We're meeting somebody, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's tell him.
We had to kick him out, bro.
He out of the group now, man.
He was doing too much. That one time he was in the back and he was talking about BTS, bro, just wasn't cool, bro.
Nah, we joking. He's busy right now.
Yeah, he's busy, so.
He can't make it to this video.
So
hopefully in a couple of videos next coming up, he's gonna make
get it out for y'all.
Let's see what Drake got for us, though.
So who motherfucking representing it here tonight? Hold on.
I was about to say J-Lo, but nah.
This dead sounds like, that sounds like Destiny. You know that Destiny Child shit that we did? You hear the in the back? Go back to like 13, and you're gonna hear it a little bit. How can I explain?
You restarted?
Yeah.
Duh, nigga.
Wait, is this a new whole song? Like, I've never heard this song.
Yeah, it's a new one. Like, he dropped it.
Yeah.
I think it's a single, though. It's probably going to be a... You know his album coming up? He's cooking up right now.
Yeah,
so
it's going
to
be fire.
Shit, fire.
It's my first time actually listening to this shit. It's fire.
Yeah. I'm telling you, Drake got all the hoes.
You went real good.
Yo, this beat, bro. What's that?
That's Janet Jackson. That was Janet Jackson?
No, bro.
Who was that? Who did that look like?
I know she is familiar though, but Janet don't look like
that's
her.
That dead looked like somebody. I swear I seen her in a movie or something.
Yeah, that's a TV show.
Yeah.
You restarted?
Yeah.
Haddish? Mm-hmm. She's a comedian, bro. She like up next, like female wise.
Wait, she?
Y'all saw that movie, Girls Trip?
Yeah.
I didn't see that one. I heard of it though.
She's big now, bro. Like,
she was funny. That's that.
And her story is crazy too, bro. Her story is
like where she came from.
Yeah, where she came from, like that shit crazy.
The way the shit was going, it sounded like some shit that they would do in the 90s and like 80s and shit the mic.
Black Panther's sister.
Yeah, she was talking bear was shit the whole movie.
She was running that whole facility to unfortunately.
video was fire. Shit. Oh, that's the girl from Fast and Furious.
Oh, yeah.
The word that the person that Vin Diesel was.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's Lenny. It's her name. Lenny. She always been so sexy to me. What's she doing?
She better get it, bro. She down the air, bro.
Oh, y'all can have exactly. Views.
Oh, they put the names in there.
No, not like the name. Go back.
Yeah. No, they did.
The songs like that's not playing. That's what the beat came back on.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They're playing the reference track. I think that's Lauryn Hill, bro. I'm not 100% sure, but I think so.
Isa Rae.
Isa Rae? She's the
woman. Damn, how'd she get up there?
That's
a fire pick, though. How did zoom in that far? What the hell? Where are you at?
Is that Gary?
I doubt that.
This shit look old though, like that.
Yeah.
The video, like the clip.
Yeah, that was a fire way to end it though. Nah, that's not Canada.
Yeah, it can't. I don't think it is. Cash Money Records. Yo, Batman is still eating off of Drake, bro. That's crazy.
He is? He still signed to that shit?
Yeah.
I didn't think he was signed to that no more.
Bro, Wayne Niven is still signed, bro.
I thought Wayne got out because he didn't pay him that money.
Nah, he sued him, but he still, like, has a contract with him.
What the fuck?
He's still not out.
Damn. How long is that contract? They've been together for mad long.
I know, bro.
Like 50 years.
You know, he signed it when he was OD young, so he probably don't know. He probably did not read it or none of that.
Yeah, probably. Damn. Lifelong contract. Wayne, he's older now. Mm-hmm. He's definitely older. That video was
that was fire.
He had a lot of beautiful black women in the video.
Empowerment.
Black women. Jones and that
black women.
Drake never lets down with the lyrics too. I've never heard a not even I know band like I've never heard a bad Drake song.
It's a kind of shit. It's kind of song you gotta bump to a you feel me?
Yeah.
A little chill time with your bae.
Smoking that pedals lead into the room. All of that.
That romantic shit.
Facts.
Yeah.
But yo.
That video is crazy. Anyways, we're going to give them 5 seconds to subscribe. And hit that like button, man.
Yeah, you know the drill.
V-Kings.
Yeah. Set a fucker right, I swear that's what she told me. All she wanna do is lay up and on me.